Have you ever marveled at those mesmerizing paper texture backgrounds Ali Abdaal creates? The ones that instantly transport you to a world of nostalgia and vintage charm? Well, get ready to have your minds blown, because we're about to let you in on a game-changing secret. Today, we're going to show you how to recreate those drool-worthy paper textures all by yourselves using the free CapCut PC app. That's right, with just a few simple clicks, you'll be able to transform ordinary photos into absolute masterpieces that ooze old-school cool. And let's be real, who doesn't love a good DIY project that saves you money and makes you look like a total pro? So grab a snack, get comfy, and prepare to have your minds blown as we guide you through the magic of creating your very own Ali Abdaal-inspired paper texture backgrounds. Welcome to our new series called Quick Cuts, where you will learn trending CapCut video editing effects. The goal of this series is to make you master short-form content on CapCut PC. So to create the paper texture backgrounds, we will first head over to canva.com. Here we will click on this Create Design button and search for InstaReel. Here we can see the standard reels ratio at the top and we will click on it to create a project. We are making this to generate a background for which we will create paper texture effect in CapCut PC. We have already created a project to save your time, so let's look at it. This is the Canva, and if we click on it we get a number of options. From here we can choose the color we want. After setting the color, we will just click on the share button and download it as PNG. Make sure to keep the pixel ratio as default. Now in the same way we can generate other gradient colored backgrounds as well. Further we can also search for aesthetic backgrounds. The last thing to tell you is that we can also add this effect to videos, so let's also download a video and move to CapCut PC. Now we will import all our resources in CapCut PC. We will import one background to timeline, let's say a plain colored background. After that we will select the background and go to effects panel. Here in the search tab, we will type a keyword to find the effect we want. The effect we will use today is Doodle Diary. We have four effects here, and we have to use the first one. Now we can add this effect as an adjustment layer or we can add it directly on the clip. Now our effect is ready, we just have to do some adjustments. We also have to remove this text which is part of this effect. So to make this adjustments, we will click here, and it will open the effect editor for us. Here we can change the color of the text if we want, and to remove this, we have to just make the sticker value 0. Further we can play with other sliders such as texture and speed to texture loop effect. Let's try this effect on a gradient background. And now we know that it also works on gradient backgrounds. Let's try it on an aesthetic wall picture. Now keep in note that, this effect is not much effective on a picture background which already has some texture in it. Now let's try it on a video. This is a simple video, and we can add the effect by following the same steps. Now this effect is also not effective on a video clip as we can see, but it can create cool effects if we apply some creativity. Let's try it lastly on a sticker. Yes, we can use it on stickers to make them look creative. To sum up, we came to know that this effect is most effective on plain backgrounds. Now you don't have to follow someone on Insta to get these resources. In this series, we will teach you to prepare your own resources for short-form content editing, and you can comment down effect you want to learn. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video. And until then, take care.